Hello everybody, welcome back. My name is Lucas and thank you for clicking on this video. If you wouldn't please mind hitting the subscribe button down below, it would help me know a lot that you appreciate these videos and this information. As well, hit the thumbs up or the thumbs down if you don't like what I'm presenting here. So in this video, we're just gonna go over some recent sales, some vintage Levi's of mine that sold. So that will be the first one that we have here are the Levi's 550. They were the orange tab. And what was special about these is that they were made in the United States too. So that helped me able to get a little bit more money. So I got $38 plus $8 shipping. They were actually going international. So the person would have had to pay an additional on top of that. But it left me with a profit of $26.86. So almost $27 profit, which is awesome. And then here again is kind of a quick, not a quick way, but you can just tell that they're old by looking at the tab on the inside here over there in that picture. The next item that I have here is a Sony DVD player. So these are real simple to look up. If you notice there on the front of the DVD players, they have a number. So this number was, I believe, DAV-BC150. So you can just type Sony and then those letters into eBay and it will help you to find that DVD player, that VHS, Blu-ray, whatever it is, or CD player. And then you can go to the solds and see kind of what those items are going for. So I'm trying to start venturing out into more hard goods rather than just clothing. So I did only make $10.26 on this because my shipping, I didn't charge enough for the shipping, or actually I didn't put in a high enough weight. I think this thing weighed like 12 pounds or something like that, but by the time I got it in the box and all that, it was like 15 pounds. So I had to pay $3 extra for shipping kind of out of my own money, and it took away from my profit there. The next item we have here is a Wrangler shirt. Now, I don't really pick these up anymore because, as you can see, it only sold for $15 plus $8 shipping. So, I mean, not terrible. $23. I made a profit, or $23 total was the sale price. So I made a profit after fees and everything of $11.21. Ironically, though, I had this item listed, and then I was going through a bunch of my inventory and found that it wasn't listed again. So I don't know if eBay was doing something weird, but I probably had close to 50 items that were, maybe not 50, probably close to at least 30 items in my inventory that eBay or somebody took down without my knowing. And then lastly here is this Toshiba VHS player. As you can see, we made pretty good on this one, $46 plus $12.40 shipping. It actually only cost me, though, $8.53 to ship. So I made a little profit on the shipping there. That left me with the profit after fees, cost of goods, and everything of $38.72. So if you do charge the appropriate amount for bigger items, you can make a decent profit. This was a garage sale pickup. So thank you guys again. If you wouldn't mind hitting the subscribe button if you haven't already, give this video a thumbs up. And if you wouldn't mind dropping a comment down below of what your recent sales were or things that you think we should be on the lookout for. And we will see you in the next video.